So this explanation is about interpreting models. We can use Azure machine learning to interpret a model by using an explainer that quantifies the amount of influence each feature contributes to the predicted label. There are many common explainers, each suitable for different kinds of modeling algorithm, but the basic approach to using them is the same. What are the SDK packages that we would require? We would require, in addition to the Azure ML SDK and the Azure ML widgets package, we will need the Azure ML explain model as well as the Azure ML interpret package. So let's start with a model that is trained outside of Azure machine learning. So we do the same step, that is, we load the data from the diabetes.csv, we separate the features and the labels. So here, if I do this way, so these are the features and this is the labels. So we have the X is the features and Y is the labels. We split the data into the training set and the test set. The test size is 30%, the training set is 70%. We train a decision tree classifier. We calculate the accuracy by predicting the model, and then we calculate the accuracy. We calculate the area under the curve, that is AUC also. And we can see that it has already been trained. So the accuracy is around 89%, the AUC is 0.87. We get the explainer for the model. Here we are using the tabular explainer. What is there in the tabular explainer? It has got the model, it has got the trained data, it has got the features and the labels. So this is the tabular explainer there. Now we also do the global feature importance. The first thing to do is try to explain the model by evaluating the overall feature importance. In other words, quantifying the extent to which each feature influences the prediction based on the whole training data set. So this is a tab explainer dot explain global, which gives the global tab explanation, and from there we get the dictionary by during the get feature importance dict, and here we are getting the dictionary. So the dictionary has a feature name as well as importance. So if you see down here, what is the feature name? It has got the pregnancies, which is the highest contributing feature for the classification of the diabetes. Then comes age, BMI, serum insulin, plasma glucose, tricep thickness, diastolic blood pressure, and then the diabetes pedigree. Therefore, the main contributors are pregnancies, age, BMI. We can also do a local feature importance, in which we are doing the local explanations for individual predictions, quantifying the extent to which each feature influences the decision to predict each of the possible label values. In this case, it's a binary model, so there are two possible labels, non-diabetic and diabetic. We can quantify the influence of each feature for each of these label values for individual observations in a data set. So what we are doing is that we are taking the first two values, we are getting the predictions, and then we are getting the local explanations by explain local. We get the feature names as well as we get the importance by getting get ranked local names and get ranked local values. And then we calculate the support for each of these values. So what is that we are seeing? For the support for non-diabetic, for observation one, the serum insulin is the most important. For observation two, the BMI is the most. And for diabetic, for observation one, the pregnancies is the most. And for observation two, the serum insulin is the one. We can add explainability to a model training experiment also. Here what we are doing is that we are connecting to a workspace which we have already done. So here what we are doing is that we are having this workspace which is WSAG, and we have connected to this workspace. We then try and explain the model using an experiment. So what we do is that we are doing the training.py. I will not run through it. It is the same code that we have seen earlier. Only difference is that we are getting the run.get context here. And after that, we are doing a tabular explainer. So the tabular explainer takes the extrain, the features and the labels. And we are doing an explain global here. And we get an explanation client and upload the explanation, which we can find it in our experiment. So what is happening? Previously, we have done it in local. Now we are doing it in an Azure ML experiment, and we are using the tabular explainer, and we are uploading the explanation into the Azure ML. We are getting the interpret environment YML file. We are using the environment, using the interpret environment YML file. We are using script run config with the experiment folder and the script and the environment file. And then we submit the experiment. We can see that the feature importance is that pregnancies, as we have seen before, is a major contributor, followed by age, BMI, serum insulin, plasma glucose, tricep thickness, diastolic blood pressure, and diastolic pedigree. We can also get the feature importance by doing the explanation client from run. We get the engineered explanations by downloading the explanation, and then we get the get feature importance dict to get the feature importance. So here what is important is that we are using the explanation client to get all the explanations. And as we had seen before, pregnancies, age, BMI, serum insulin, and plasma glucose give the highest importance. We can also see it in our experiments, which we can see it here. If you go to the experiments tab, if you go to the experiment, and then we can go and see these experiments in our explanations preview. So while it comes up, here it is coming up, and there you have the pregnancies, age, BMI, and serum insulin. So thank you for having me. Bye. Hope you liked the lecture.